Hi guys, in front of me is iPhone 16 and let me show you how to activate picture-in-picture. At first, open the settings, then find and select General, scroll down and open picture-in-picture, mark the indicator, and that's it. So, thank you for watching, please subscribe to our channel and leave the thumbs up.